A Grinch has certainly arrived in Greenville, and the victim here is the YWCA on Augusta Street. News 4's Nigel Robertson tonight with a story that begs the question, who steals Christmas decorations?
If you stop by the Greenville YWCA, you'll notice something is missing.
You know, at this point, it would just be nice to have a tree.
It's December, and there are no decorations. Someone took them. No lights, no tree, no stocking, nothing, except this small wreath.
I was a little shocked at first because we've been going through major construction. I assumed that maybe it had been moved around, maybe it was in the basement, maybe it was in a different room.
As you can see, it's all gone.
Carol Risperto showed us where the decorations were supposed to be.
I realized I had put everything back here and then came back up here again just to double check, and it's all gone.
So the YWCA is now facing two issues. The first problem?
We are a nonprofit.
And that leads us to the second problem.
There aren't any funds to go out and buy some Christmas decorations.
Ah, I'm so excited.
Before we even arrived, word about the missing decorations spread on Facebook and Twitter.
I wanted to do something quickly.
Jackie Pitts DeSoor with G5 Copying picked up a tree and some ornaments and brought them by.
I was heartbroken because I can imagine, you know, who would do such a thing at this time of year, especially to a nonprofit.
And don't forget the kids who come here 5 days a week.
We have about 30% that are receive some type of assistance, and our after-school program is 80% that receive assistance. And so I would hate to think that this is the only Christmas that these kids get a chance to see.
A Christmas for now, left up to the imagination. Nigel Robertson, WYFF News 4, Greenville.
This footnote tonight, if you have any decorations you would like to donate to that YWCA, you can do so right there at the main office on Augusta.